My name is David Holloway. I'm a staff photographer with Turner Broadcasting, and I was fortunate enough to be assigned to photograph Taryn Davis of the American Widow Project for CNN Heroes. I tried to pre-visualize what the American Widow was as I made my way to Maine for the shoot, and when I got on the ground, I wasn't ready. Taryn's levity surprised me. She's this vibrant, humorous, sarcastic person. She gets people happy. She gets them thinking about something funny or good. And then I think that's part of the key for all of them being able to share their stories, is that they can go to both extremes. They can still laugh and they can cry and they can do it all together. When I asked Taryn what it was like to be the leader of these widows, she said that it's not really like that, because people might look to her for leadership, but she's one of them. She's taking this journey with them, and they're all trying to figure it out together. I think her biggest strength is that, besides learning how to remember and how to appreciate everything that you've had, she pushes them to remember that they're living. She pushes them to think about the future and figure out what's next.